friends to affirm the choice they've made of each other as a life's mate and to declare their intention to establish a home. Out of this tangled world, they've been drawn together, two people bound by the sure insights of love. Alex, do you promise to have this woman to be your wife, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Kate, do you promise to have this man to be your husband, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Who presents this woman to be married to this man?
I, Kyle Haglund, her father.
Okay. Will you join me in prayer? Loving and gracious God, as Kate and Alex pledge themselves to each other, help them and bless them that their love may be pure and their vows may be true. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Alex, repeat after me. In the name of God,
in the name of God,
I, Alex, take you, Kate, to be my wife, to heaven to hold,
from this day forward,
for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, until we're parted by death. This is my solemn vow. Kate, repeat after me. In the name of God,
I, Kate,
take you, Alex, to be my husband,
to heaven to hold,
from this day forward, for better, for worse,
for richer,
for poorer, in sickness and in health,
to love and to cherish,
until we're parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
Alex, will you take the ring, place it on Kate's finger, and repeat after me? Kate, I give you this ring.
Kate, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my vow.
My vow.
And with all that I am,
with all that I am,
and all that I have,
and all that I have,
I honor you.
I honor you.
Amen. Kate, place this ring on Alex's finger and repeat after me. Alex, I give you this ring.
Alex, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my vow.
As a sign of my vow.
And with all that I am,
and with all that I am,
and all that I have,
and all that I have,
I honor you.
Couples today often include a symbol of unity in their weddings to illustrate the one flesh principle of Christian marriage.
Kate and Alex, you've declared your consent and vows before God in this gathering of friends and family. May God confirm your covenant and fill you both with grace. And to you, their friends and family, I declare that since Kate and Alex have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, with the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of rings, I announce to you that they are husband and wife. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Alex and Kate, you may seal your marriage covenant with a kiss. Now, will you face your friends and family? Please welcome the newest family on the face of the earth, Mr. and Mrs. Alexander Hartman.
Come along. over. And life is like a song. Oh, yeah, yeah, at last. The skies above are blue. My heart was wrapped up in clover. The night I looked at you, I found a dream that I could speak to, a dream that I can call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to, a thrill that I have never known. Oh yeah, yeah, you smile,